have hooked on to devices, the people, the criminals, everybody is hooked on. And the new trend that we find now is one of the shopping scams that have come surfaced recently. We've got a lot of complaints on this aspect where advertisements for cheap electronic goods, supposedly to be sold through Flipkart and Amazon or Myntra, the reputed shopping apps, would be sent through social media. So you'll find that it's at a great discount and people tend to really click on the link and try to purchase the item immediately because the stocks may run out. So you find that you are redirected to a phishing site which looks almost like the Flipkart site or the Amazon site, and people tend to believe that and immediately click and transfer the money, which actually goes to the fraudster. So basically we have received a lot of complaints from throughout the state that this scam is very prevalent now, it's widely spreading, and that's why we put out this advisory that you should be very careful while looking at the advertisements on the social media, because this will lead you to lose your money, it will lead you to a fraud site, a phishing site which will ensure that you lose your money. So basically what you need to do is whenever you go into the shopping app, you should actually verify the address as to whether it's the right one, because the fraudsters, the phishing sites will be one or two alphabets may be different. If you say Flipkart, it will be like Flippy Card or something of that sort, which is different from the original site. So basically, whenever you are using the internet marketing shopping site, you should actually verify the address and see it's the correct one. And it's better always to go and search in the Google or type the address and go into the site rather than clicking a link and going in. So basically, the public should be aware of this thing and ensure that they don't become a cyber victim in this scam. Thank you.
ఈ వీడియో మీకు నచ్చితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి, మా ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.